force all those. What happens, you can't release all your fingers at the same time, so that causes the arrow to drop like that. Because you're releasing five fingers before you release five. So either two or three. Whoa! Man, if I go through, I'm going to ruin your arrow. It's going to hit that wall. Better shot than me.
Yeah!
Robin Hood.
Grandpa got one.
You want me to split that one now? Ooh, man, that is expensive. Anyway, if you can hold what you